Weir and almost got the winner. Now we're going to get a penalty and a high stick. And against who? Lumley, or is it against Ron Sutter? And now they all gather into the far side. But the boos, noting the penalty, I don't know whether it was a boo against Ron Sutter for commission or a boo for the call. And now we've got Kerr in there beating on somebody, and it appears to be Mr. Lumley without a headgear. And so for the first time tonight, after a calm first 2 periods in which there were only 3 penalties called for minor infractions to Philadelphia, we had 6 in the last period for slashing and the like. Lindbergh getting in a set two with Ron Francis and Bennett, and then Robertson and Tockett here in the third. And now Lumley along with Kerr. And I'm sure Jack Evans will be happy to see Mr.